Kevin Reynolds, the 20-year-old.
So we'll see. Not just one, but two quads planned here in the short program.
Relaxed going in now. The first one, quad Sal Cal combination. Nice triple toe. That's seven rotations in like a second and a half. Triple axle. A little bit of a turnout there, but to think that that's the easiest jump in his program, yeah. A triple axle. Now here's the quad toe. Boom!
Hello.
Two quads in a short program.
Two quads and a triple axle so far in a short program. How relaxed must he be at this moment?
Oh my gosh, now's when you sit back, enjoy the program, get the audience involved a little bit. He just did one of the most technically amazing openings that I've ever seen. But as we know in figure skating, it's not all about the jumps. You have to do everything well. You have to get points on the spins and the footwork. And you have to have great skating skills, choreography, musicality. Those things all play a role in your final score.
But the quads add up quickly.
They do. They bring your value of technical right up there. And he did them well. So if you get a base value of those elements, you get a certain point. Then he also had a grade of execution. He executed them well. So he's going to get plus points for those as well. On another quad.
First one to try it, first one to do it under the new rules. Two quads in the short program.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and in the first
Canada,
three elements,
Kevin
he had 14 rotations.
Unbelievable technical program for Kevin. That quad triple, it's as good as it gets. Here's his triple axel, his only minor flaw. May get a downgrade, possibly they're gonna look at that. But also, then he follows it up at the other end with a perfect quad.
All right, now the numbers. How about that? 80.09 in the short program.
Look at that technical mark, 46. Amazing.
Remember Takahashi a week ago, 78 is what he had. And Kevin Reynolds goes over the 80 mark in the short.